today for Easter special, we'll be doing open sandwich with smoked salmon. And for that, we need dill cream cheese, we need some lettuce, tomato, lemon, cucumber, some fried capers, smoked salmon itself, and some vegetables. We'll also be having assorted curries to garnish our breads. So to start with, we'll start with the butternut squash curries, some spinach, some beetroot, some sweet chili, and this one being a fish, can put a bit of oyster. That's for garnishing our bread. Then we apply the dill cream cheese on our bread.